Sarah Bullimore, great ride here, clean round for Great Britain, and just the feeling it is to come through those flags knowing you've done it.
Oh, fantastic. I mean, he was a bit green. It is his first four-star, and yeah, he was a little bit starey with the crowd, but he just kept jumping. He was amazing, fabulous.
Well, this course has been riding tough, and we knew that it would ride tough in the places kind of that riders expected. It's been riding difficult. So was there anything that kind of was a little bit different than you thought it would be?
He was quite green at the first water. I think that's where he really suddenly got a shock, because you come up heading into the crowds and he did sort of back off a little bit and I just kicked and he just jumped higher. So it probably wasn't the prettiest, but yeah, he is just so genuine.
Well, this is a horse that you said you started out from the very beginning, and those ones are always a little more special.
Yeah, it's lovely. I've had him since a three-year-old, and hopefully he's finally growing up, because he's always loved to be the baby of the yard and won't grow up. Hopefully this weekend. Yeah.
All right. Well, anyone you want to say hi to back at home?
Well, hi to Mum, because I know she's missing being out here and she's been quite ill. So, hope she's feeling better. The girls looking after the yard and Colin and Kirsty and everyone looking after everything back home. We'll be back soon.
All right. Well, congratulations. A great day here for you and for Great Britain.
Thanks ever so much. Thanks.